Well, good morning to all of our fabulous preschoolers. We miss you so much.
Can you see what I have? I hurt myself today. I've scraped the back of my hand, and my friend Mel gave me a beautiful flamingo band-aid because she's my friend and she looks after me to help it get better. And it feels much better already. And we've been learning about Jesus being a friend, haven't we? We've heard that Jesus is God. Can you remember any of the stories that we learnt that showed us that Jesus is God? You can. Which ones can you remember? Oh, did I hear someone say the one about the storm, where Jesus just spoke some words and the storm stopped? Psh, only God can do that. And the one about the blind man, the man who could not see, and Jesus touched his eyes and he could see again? Only God could do that. And then, do you remember? I think some of you said this one. He fed thousands and thousands and thousands of people, a great big crowd of people, with just a little boy's lunchbox. Whoa, Jesus really is God. And Jesus is our friend. Jesus, God, is our friend. That is too amazing. Well, today we're going to hear a story about what sort of a friend Jesus is. And he is a friend who cares, like my friend Mel cared for my hand. So let's first of all jump up and do some singing, and then we'll hear the story.
The man was lying down, down, down on the ground, feeling sad because he couldn't move. He was feeling down, down, down in the dumps because his legs and arms wouldn't work. Then, kind friends came along and picked him up, up, up on his mat, saying, "We're going to take you to Jesus." They came to a very crowded house where Jesus was. They tried to walk in through the door, but the house was so full of people that they couldn't get in. They tried to climb in through the window, but the house was so crowded that they couldn't squeeze in. Finally, they said, "Let's climb up, up, up the outside stairs and onto the roof." So that's just what they did. The kind friends made a hole in the roof and lowered the man down, down, down through the hole, down, down, down to see Jesus. Jesus looked up, up, up at the four friends. He saw the hole in the roof and he saw how much the friends believed in him. Jesus smiled at the man and said gently, "Pick up, up, up your bed and walk." And the man stood up, 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 and he was healed. "Thank you, Jesus," he said with a huge grin. Then he jumped up, 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 and he walked and ran and hopped and skipped down, down, down the road and all the way home. And he couldn't stop smiling and laughing because Jesus had healed him, and he was so happy.
Wow, what great friends of the man who couldn't move his arms or legs they were. They went to so much effort to help him get healed. Well, today we're going to be making with our craft our own man with legs and arms that he can't move. And we're going to make a mat that he will get raised, lowered down on as well. What all you're going to need for this is a piece of paper and some string. You can download some cutouts from the link in the description below. What we're going to have to do to make our little mat is on the paper that you can download. We're going to cut a hole in each corner, and then we're going to tie one piece of string through two of those and another piece of string through the other two. And that way we can hold it up like so. We can put our little man in the mat. And we can lower him down. Now let's pray. Repeat after me. Dear God, thank you that we have arms that can move. Thank you that we have legs that can walk and run. Thank you, Jesus, for allowing us to move. Amen.
My goodness, friends that care. That man had some great friends, didn't he? That walked up onto the top of the building and broke a hole in the ceiling and lowered his bed down in front of Jesus. They were good friends. But who was the best of all friend? Jesus, he cared so much, didn't he? Healing him, making him all better, wow. And then saying that his sins were forgiven. That is really a great friend. Jesus was a great friend to that man on that stretcher. And Jesus is our great friend who cares about us. Look forward to seeing you soon, preschool. Bye.